Hare Krishna, I am Sai Shashwat. Today I am going to chant some shlokas from Srimad Bhagavatam. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Kaler Dosha Nidhi Rajan Asti He Ko Mahan Guna Kirtana Deva Krishnasya Mukta Sangha Param Vrajet. This means Kali Yuga is an ocean of faults, but there is still one good quality in this age. Simply by chanting Hare Krishna Maha Mantra, one can be free from the material bondage and be promoted to the transcendental kingdom. Sankirtam parihasam va stobham heladam evavya vaikunthanam grahanam asya saga haram vidu. This means Hare Krishna Maha Mantra is very powerful, that our unlimited sins immediately gets vanquished even if we chant. Thank you, Hare Krishna.